Okay, hello guys, welcome to my channel, and today I will show you how to upgrade to pihole version 5 from pihole version 4.0 or any other. It's a pretty simple step. As you can see right now, we are running version 4. Now we will copy paste the text that we need, and we will paste it in a terminal into our Raspberry Pi. And now we will wait till the setup is finished. Now we should be ready, and as you can see, now we are running our version 5.0, and that's all.